Hey readers, before you go off to read with your partner, I wanted to pull you together to kind of talk about how readers share. It's been brought to my attention that some of our conversations whenever we're with our partners are a little blah. All right, so I've got a couple of sentence starters for you. So when you do read with your partner, you have a couple of things that you can say. Some things you can say are I notice, I think, I wonder. What do you think? And why do you think that? Having these things here for you when you're reading with your partner will help make your conversations more meaningful and give you guys more to talk about then. That's cool. I like that. Okay. So I challenge you when you're reading with your partner today or when you're having your nonfiction play date to try to use some of these sentence stems to really help your conversations be better than what they were before. Off you go, readers.